Welcome back, everybody. It's more Lies of P. We're still, I guess, in the middle of the courtyard of the courthouse. So, we gotta go save Vanagi, whatever's, I don't know his name. But we gotta go find him. There it is. The factory has been occupied by the puppets, whatever the cause, Vanagi company is responsible for it. Okay. I, Lorenzini, Vinny, I am going alone to stop those devils. The factory is very dangerous now. Stay out of it and keep safe. The rest I'll leave to Mr. Geppetto, whom I trust more than anyone. God save us all. Regards, Lorenzini, Vinny. Dope. Alright, so I guess we're going this way? I have a key. Open.
Here it is. Vanagi Works. Everything you see here belongs to Vanagi, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in
Playboy?
He has to ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krod is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Yeah. God went alone. All by himself. Must be a true badass. Another, Miracle Cure. By the miracle medicine here, the miracle alchemist Clark Shore, also known as Dr. Cure-All, has succeeded in making a cure for the horrible plague that has been spread through crap. Made from unicorn horn, blood of a two-headed snake, and a boiled-down mandrake, the Clark Shore has tested it himself and confirmed that it completely cures the plague. The blue plague is not a divine cure, but don't be afraid anymore. Come see Dr. Cure-All, Clark Shore. Prices may vary as it is a limited item. So, full shit. Ain't make no cure. Seriously? Little bitch. Oh, shit. Wasn't expecting that. What's up, homie? Gonna take that out of the way. Go up here, get this guy that's gonna throw stuff at me. Sup? And take that. Wrong button. Wrong button. You think this guy's gonna kick my ass? Oh, I thought I dodged it. Go down, dickhead. Oh, God. You stop throwing shit at me. Pissing me off there, Cletus. Oh, hey. Anything over here? Oh, there's Gotta get find everything, you know? You know. I had like a little gear in his hand. What are you gonna do with that? I can go that way. Oh, hey! The hell was that? We can throw this door. You son of a bitch. Hit him. Holy fuck. The factory? Yep, that's the factory. Alright, did I miss anything over here? Oh, the phone's ringing. Radiant. No, it's all pick up.
Another fine day in the city of Krat. But I wonder, my friend, just where you've been off. Congratulations! You've been selected from this cast of a little for an exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive transmittal from me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles.
Riddles. Oh, yeah, I'm not good at riddles, dude.
You know what I'm called, and why I called you, and I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you?
No.
Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows. That's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more
waiting. Blah, blah, blah.
By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. A promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Collar, doors, and keys. And keys and doors. The subjects of puzzles and riddles. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack.
No?
Arlecchino's the king.
Oh, a Trinity key. Thing number. Oh. Nice. I got a key. Up the stairs we go into the factory. Look at this. Like, regardless of how much this game has been pissing me off, it looks really good. Like, a lot of attention to detail and a lot of little things. You know, it looks like it's good. Visually. Very pleasing. Rage inducing. Very much. Alrighty. Here we go. Money.
I'll use my power to help you.
Oh shit. Okay. All right. What's that? What is that? Oh. You swung powerfully, inflict strike damage on anyone. Oh. Nice. Ow. Okay. What's over here? Another big guy. Does he have any friends with him? Damn it. I'm in trouble. Seriously? These guys are actually kind of strong. It's a bullshit. Oh shit, holy bananas, look at that guy. I gotta lower that somehow, I guess. Okay. Ooh, I missed this. What is this? Electric blitz is effectively for subduing puppets. Get out if you're not... okay. Can go down there. There's so many ways to go!
Gives me the creeps. Like something's gonna jump out any second.
Right?
It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
Of course. Ah! Motherfucker! Of course. Oh my God. All right. We need to get our money back. There's nothing in there. Really? Throw shit at me, dickhead. Why are those guys those assholes? Sit down. Those guys pack a punch, dude. Gimme. Give me 4-shot cartridge. Didn't want to have to heal. Had to heal. Where you at, homie? I was told to come help you. Oh shit, what is that? What's that? Can we go down there? Wait a what? Ow. Ow. Not even halfway. Seriously, dude. That didn't work. Fuck. I swear to God, I'm hitting the dodge button, okay? Motherfucker. Let me out. Come on, dude. Got that back. Oh. Come on. Okay. Nope. Over here, unscathed. Un-fucking-scathed. Mr. I need two shields to do anything. Bullshit. Get my ass kicked. Get the fuck out. Don't have anything. Okay. motherfucker! Oh my god, I just died, dude. It really pissed me off. Fuck you! Where's your current device that's developed to raise the hardness and blah blah blah? What was that? Using arm modification part, or correction device used to modify. I was reading. Arm found only on the workshop. Legion arm can be modified with a Venezi craft machine. Correction device developed to raise the hardness and density of Legion arms. Oh! Okay. You sucked! I hated you, piece of shit. Good. Really, 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 really. Oh, what was that? Where is it? Gotcha. Oh, I got a crank. I can crank things now. Okay. What is that? Or not? All right, we're gonna put that there. I want to throw some thermite at people. That sounds interesting. Anybody going to hurt? Ooh, thank God. Thank God. Alright, let's collect this real quick. Let's touch you. And we'll end this one right here. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying Lies of P. Still super rage inducing words, but I'm starting to have a little bit more fun with it. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and check it out. Peace!